Europa is one of the most fascinating bodies in the solar system because we think beneath its icy surface is a global ocean, twice the volume of all of Earth's oceans combined. And everywhere on Earth that there's water, there's life. We think there's a chance that Europa could have the ingredients necessary to support life. If we can sample what's in a plume at Europa, then we'll know what's in the interior, and we can directly get at whether there are the ingredients for life. Past spacecraft missions hinted at water beneath Europa's icy crust. We see bizarre geology that's consistent with an icy shell moving atop something that's kind of slushy and mobile down there. It took the Galileo spacecraft, specifically observations from its cameras and from its magnetometer, to tell us that there's probably a saltwater ocean down there below the surface.
That's one of the things that's exciting when you're doing outer planetary exploration, is that you don't always understand what you're looking at right away. And yet you're inclined to keep going back and saying, well, you know, I haven't thought about it this way. Can I understand it in some other way? The idea that it might be a plume was really quite new when we went back to it last year.